Ginger, no.
I'm literally dead. Where are you going?
Leaving.
No.
We just had to stress them out.
No.
No, we're not following them anymore.
That was really late.
No, we're not going to follow them anymore. We just had to freak them out a little.
No more.
Please.
We can only mess with them a little. Do you know she would be pissed at me?
Dump.
I actually fully don't understand how Omar was in the backseat. You didn't see him.
No.
Why would I let him be in there if I saw him? No. I didn't even know how he did it.
I don't wanna go to sleep tonight when I can stay up thinking about you. And you know I always do.
Ashley, Elizabeth, Cassidy, Joel, Paul.
Goodbye, my family.
I should be dead. Am I on fire? It hit me. Touch my neck.
I didn't think it was going to.
It hit me right in the head of my ear.
What are we saying?
Now I feel offensive.
Anyone got the devil's lettuce?
Put a lunchbox. Let's go.
Dude, that's his third soda of the day.
Give him one of these too.
I'm so glad we're on the back.
Didn't you put a dead thing on the field, or was that?
We dropped it.
Hey, Grandma!
Hi, baby!
What do you think she graduated, like 1900?